We're happy for the first time to welcome to Philadelphia and to the Free at Noon stage, Yana Mila.
Hello. How are you doing? I am very excited, actually, to be here. And I picked the guitar of my guitar player, so I'm going to switch it up. I'm sorry. So I've been having a fun time already here in Philly. I just came from New York, and I loved it in New York, but I think this really fits me, because it feels like it's peaceful at places, and that's what I like. And I like this show already. It tops all the other shows already. thank you. So this song that I'll be playing is one that I wrote when I was 16, and I turned 26 last week. I had my birthday here. I celebrated in Vegas. It was a lot of fun. The song is called Rosie.
Rosie left the back door open yesterday. She didn't even leave a note before she took the train. The neighbors said they saw a girl crying in the streets. Rosie left a trail of tears for everyone to see. Sorry, little Rose, we should have helped you long ago. Should have listened when you said you felt like you didn't belong. But now Mother has been staring all night at the kitchen floor. The Father hasn't said a word since you have been gone. Hope you find some answers on the road. And if you do, we hope one day you'll let us know. And we hope that your journey's going well, and that you finally find some company in yourself.
Thank you. I would like to introduce you to the person that is with the guitar that I just accidentally took. His name is Gerben van der Moore. And I call him Jerry here, because the Dutch name Gerben, I don't know, I feel like it's hard to pronounce here. You have to do and I don't want you all to go through that trouble. So here's Jerry. It's a souvenir from Amsterdam. This one's called Chameleon.
You should know that I'll be who. You will be the color that I hide. And we both know that trying to please everyone. We're making ourselves comfortable in their skin. And you paint me in the likeness of yourself, dying to forget all that defines us. And love's a dream, fill the heart of someone else, if only for the moment that it binds us. But everyone has their reasons, and everyone has their seasons. To embrace the burden of belonging. And I don't mind, I see you and I see I. It's only spring, but I hear winter calling. But everyone has their reasons, and everyone has their seasons. Come here.
Another souvenir from Amsterdam, and his Dutch name is Matthijs van Duivenbode, but I call him Dove because his last name is actually, it means pigeon in Holland, but he doesn't like the word pigeon, so I'll just say Dove, and I think it sounds like a romantic name, so here you go. A lot of songs on the album are about ending relationships. And I feel like I predicted my own future because I actually ended my relationship before the album or any of the songs even came out. And this song, Love Let Go, I wrote kind of like how the ending of my relationship went. How you just feel like both of you know that it's the best thing to do and it feels like a bittersweet goodbye. So here we go, Love Let Go. It was a long day. Now the day is done. Now we're walking, slowly walking home. Hold me gently while you speak your mind. Slowly walking, we should take our time. Oh, we tried and tried, and even though love let go of both of us, soft and slow, it slips through our
You're not who you were. I'm not who I was. Somehow what we built wasn't strong enough. Could love let go of both of us? Now it's raining, bittersweet relief. It's time to let these storm clouds wash over you and me. Silent tears running down our street. Oh, we tried and tried, and even though love let go of both of us, soft and slow, it slipped through our hands. You're not who you were. I'm not who I was. Somehow what we built wasn't strong enough. Cause love let go of both of us. Love let go of both of us.
But it's sad.
everything or nothing until then.
On the radio, video webcasting at xpn.org. Please, again, a warm welcome for Yana Mila.
Thank you. So talking about ending relationships, I feel like this new song is called Somebody New, and it kind of says it all. It's about like a new chapter. And the fun thing with this song is, when I wrote it, nothing has even happened yet, but it's now on the album, and it's kind of crazy. I was in the car, and I was driving through, I think it was Dallas, right? And then I was actually asleep, and someone slapped me in my face like, Yana, your song is on the radio. And then I suddenly heard, this is Yana Mila, Somebody New, on the radio, and it was my song. And like, that's insane, and as a Dutch person, that's even crazier for me, so. I'm very, very thankful to be here tonight. And a major thanks to WXPN for inviting me, thank you. And I have a lot of fun playing it because I know it's on the radio, but I really love playing it in front of people with actual faces. So thank you for being here. Thank you for having faces. And I love you.
We chose a dirty pavement as a parking lot. You wore your leather jacket, made you look so tough. You hoped I knew something's growing bitterness inside of you. We spent an hour drinking in the burning sun. Said if you've been longing for somebody new, oh, well, just lay me up and thinking that you do. lonesome. I guess it's true. I've been growing bitterness inside of you. You said if you've been longing for somebody new,
you have
longing. Oh, well, cause lately I've been thinking that you do.
Lately I,
you said if you've been longing for somebody new,
you have longing.
Oh, well, cause lately I've been thinking that you do.
Thank you. We might have to arrange a huge tour bus, and then I can bring you guys along, and we'll stop on the way in Vegas. That sounds fun, right? Thank you for singing along. This one is called In Between.
Sorry.
He just tried to do his own show over there.
The abbreviations really got me.
Just have one. think I'll find where I belong if I choose to stay right here while it runs.
What?
Thank you. So this is already going to be the last song, but once again, thank you so much for WXPN and for World Cafe Live that I get to be here, and I am just so grateful that I get to travel halfway through the world because of the songs I wrote, and that I get to play in front of all of you because I feel like you guys are so welcoming already, and that is amazing, so thank you. And during this trip, we as a band, you know, we try to communicate a lot because you're so much together in a tiny space all the time. And this song that I'm going to play is called I Wasn't Gonna. But it's basically a theme in my life where there's a lot of things that I was planning on not doing. And then I did it. And yeah, it just happened. I don't know. And I'm very bad at going to parties, because I tend to somehow argue a lot with people. And that's something that happened on this trip as well with the two of them. So I'm sorry, guys, for doing that.
We forgive you.
Yeah, we'll have another party where I'm going to be nice to you. I'm sorry. But thank you so much. And I already have a great time. I wish I could stay here. I wish I could have a house here.
Damn it now, you're just another reason to feel blue. Did you even know I was just as upset as you when I left you at the dark side of the room? And I was hoping you would ask so I could act confused. Don't worry about the answers, oh, it's not about the truth, though, but it's getting. And the party's over soon. Oh, it's getting late, and the party's over soon. Oh, I wasn't gonna cry, I wasn't gonna scream, I wasn't gonna fight, I wasn't gonna make a scene. And I'm sorry if you're bruised, it's all because you're running from the rumbling in the sky. I'm drinking like it's better at the bottom of the glass, till everybody's blurry who I'm trying to impress. And with me flashing like red wine on my dress, something started burning, now it's spread like a wildfire. And every time you look away, you're cutting down the wire that is holding back things you can't deny. Now everyone is in the line of fire. I wasn't gonna cry, I wasn't gonna scream, I wasn't gonna fight, I wasn't gonna make a scene. I'm sorry if you're bruised, 'cause I'm messing with your pride, but it's all because you're running from the rumbling in the sky. Oh, I wasn't gonna cry, I wasn't gonna scream, I wasn't gonna fight, I wasn't gonna make a scene. Sorry if you're bruised, 'cause I'm messing with your pride, but it's all because you're running from the rumbling in the sky. Sorry if you're bruised, 'cause I'm messing with your pride, but it's all because you're running from the rumbling in the sky.
I wasn't gonna cry. I wasn't gonna scream. I wasn't gonna fight. I wasn't gonna make a scene. And I'm sorry if you're bruised, 'cause I'm messing with your pride. But it's all because you're running from the rumbling in the sky.
Thank you so much.